got this in the mail yesterday. She wanted to do a review on the Bones Coffee Company coffee. Super excited. I got the 5 sample flavors of the coffee. So these are the flavors I got. The maple bacon, the fruity cereal, the pistachio, strawberry flavor, and the blueberry flavor. I love the artwork on these. I must find a way to display them. But now I have to figure out what flavor to try first. Super excited. Wow, it does. It smells like fruity pebbles. What do you think? A little off put back. It does kind of have a not like natural smell. But we'll see. So I put 2 scoops this size of this coffee in there. I'm hoping that it will turn out good. Alright, time to try black. Nothing in it. I'm gonna give it a smell test first. Definitely has a funny smell to it. Not gonna lie, it just kinda tastes funny. I mean, it definitely has a fruity cereal taste, but then it also has, I don't know what that is. It just tastes funny. And I don't think it actually has like a coffee taste to it. I mean, maybe, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna add sugar and milk and see. So I've added sugar and milk to this, and it is a lot better. It tastes like you're drinking, you know, a cup of Fruity Pebbles or something. I really like it. I just think the key is you have to have sugar and milk to the coffee. And then I added, like, more coffee than what it recommends. So it's not, like, weak. Like I saw some people saying that they thought it tasted weak. But I like it. It's just the right amount. So I definitely will be ordering again from Bones Coffee, and then I'll do more reviews of the other flavors that I got as I try them. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe.